Rhododendrons have a special place in my heart, that's for sure. Rhododendrons are in the Ericaceae family, which is in the blueberry family. They have incredible flowers. That's what people are first drawn to, but they're of all different colors, shapes, sizes.
They go from little alpines that are several inches high to trees that are 100 feet high. So there's so much more to them than just flowers.
They also have incredible foliage. Most of them are evergreen, but there are some that are deciduous as well. So there's a huge, huge variety. Over 1,000 species and 15,000 or more hybrids. They were close to me because my grandparents, Ted and Mary Greig, had a small nursery in Royston, BC, just south of Courtney. And they raised rhododendrons and propagated rhododendrons and sold them all over the world. And that's why it's important to have a place like Milner Gardens in Woodland and the Greig Rhododendron Species Garden, where you can go and see a variety and see which ones you like and see where they came from in the world.
This project started about 7 years ago as a partnership between VIU, Milner, and the five chapters of the American Rhododendron Society here in Vancouver Island.
Not only have the space to grow the garden and to preserve these plants, but also to have the different rhododendron societies give us the plants that are accurate, that these actually are the true species that are found in the wild.
In terms of a rhododendron species garden, this is, I would think, the only one of its kind in Canada, probably the second one in North America, and one of very few in the world. And that's one of the reasons why we've tried to organize this garden by geographic region. And within that, we're also highlighting conservation issues, because many of them are endangered or vulnerable in the wild due to habitat loss. I think this garden is partly to just share the beauty, to inspire people.
It makes me feel great that people are enjoying it and wondering about this plant or that plant.
To come here and forget about the troubles of the world, the pandemic and everything else going on, just come out here, enjoy the flowers and the beauty of it, watch it grow over time. It's as simple as that in many ways.